What's up guys, this is Tim. First of all, I have to apologize for my bad upload schedule. I promise it will be better soon. However, what you see right now is a manipulation I recently did. In this tutorial, I'll show you how I bent the tower using a very simple and fast technique. Lean back and enjoy. So for this effect, you need to have your object separated on another layer. While having your object layer selected, click on Edit and then Puppet Warp. This tool is what brings in the magic. Just look at what I do and see what it does. If you're finished, just press Enter and that's it. Super easy, right? And for those of you who are interested, I'll show you the layers which were needed to get the final manipulation. I just added some rain in general, then added some spots where the rain hits the tower and did some color correction. That's it. Super easy as well. I hope you liked the tutorial and everything was easy to understand. Keep in mind that the Puppet Warp is a very powerful tool. To get an imagination of how useful it is, here are some of my manipulations where I used it as well. If you want to see more of my work, then check out my Instagram. Don't forget to write a comment and tell me if you liked the tutorial and tag me on Instagram to show me your results. See you next time!